try to bring her back to home again. I shall tell her of the new mown hay, the cattle at the barn, and the welcome at the cottage in the lane. The boy's face flushed with pleasure at the mention of her name, as he thought of all the happiness of it. And he said, when you see Nellie, if you find her just the same, will you whisper just a few sharp words for me? Tell her that the bluebells are blowing on the heather, and that her mother longs for her each day. Just say an evening prayer, we gently sing her name together, and say, her country home had gone to stay. But she was not in a mansion, and she had no diamond rare, but the clothes she wore were those she wore away. He said, I'm glad to meet you now, I'm glad you're still the same. I'm proud of these old shabby clothes you wear. I would like to take you home again. And then he spoke a name, and he said, they love you, Nellie.